What's going on, guys? It's Sunday morning and we're off to Hello Lifestyles down at Meadowbrook today at Longies at Vogue Industries. Gonna go down there. I've always wanted to go. I always miss these events, so it's good to start getting up earlier and going to morning events. A little bit different from the night events. There's gonna be some wild cars down here. I know that Longies built a couple of wild cars himself. Keenest to check out his wide body RS7. But yeah, another early start on a Sunday. Everyone else is still asleep. It's 6:40. I kind of wanted to be gone by now. We're gonna be late as usual. Hell yeah, that's the way we do it. What's going on? So yeah, it's good to have us all here at down at Meadowbrook. There's a few baggy boys down here. There's definitely some wild cars here. That's nice SV. The Liberty Walk Mini.
You don't need to be in the
city. Damn, that's a nice Rolls Royce. Damn. Barbershop going on. This thing's absolutely stunning.
Everything's wide body.
This thing's cool. Ooh. security. Fuck yeah, LS. Big turbos. That's wild. Not a truck van, but this thing is fucking wild. Holy fuck.
When did you get yours?
The wheel fitment on it. Oh,
Alan Christopher, like,
oh my lord. Oh my lord. This thing is fucking wild. Have a go at this for a truck. Oh shit. The fitment on it. It's my favorite Evo. Damn boy, it's on Blitzo 3s. That's nice. Very nice. Step up. The gang, eat your heart out. Super Leggera. Luckily it said it because I would have had no idea. More Lambos everywhere. Liberty Walk. This thing's wild. Front end off one. Nothing like a Urus to come in. It's nice to see some different cars. Not often do I get to see some fucking Lambos and Ferraris. Get past good old Holden Classic. Maybe. Alright, so yeah, we are out. We left the building. Not bad, it was a good walk around. It started to get real warm real quick. Hopefully I'll be back down there within a week or so to actually sit down and have a good chat with Bobby about everything. Talk about some of his cars, some of the builds that he's done. It was pretty wild. His RS5, or whatever it was wild. Seeing his Lambo, that was wild. His Patrol was wild. But yeah, anyway. Peace out, chasing clout.